Last class math subject you have learned. Yes, skip counting by 5. Yes, very good children. Today also we are going to learn the continuation. Shall we learn? Come on children. Today we are going to learn skip counting by 10. Say a few skip counting by 10. Come on children, let us learn.
See here children, here is a girl. She is going to jump on the numbers 0 to 30. Let us learn through this how to skip counting by 10. Shall we? Now she is standing near to the number 0. Let us count how many times she is going to jump. See here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, yes, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Yes. Next, 9 times she has jumped. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Yes, here also 9 times she has jumped. Next, 21. 21, 21. 22, 22. 23, 23, 24, 25, 26. Next, 27. 28. 29 and 30. Yes. See here children, the girl has jumped on 9 numbers. Yes children, after she has jumped on 9 numbers only, she has got 10. Yes, again she is jumping on 9 numbers, she is reaching 20. Again she is jumping on 9 numbers, she gets 30. Yes children, we should also have to skip 9 numbers to get 10s numbers. Right children, this is called skip counting 10. Right children, come on children, let us learn skip counting by 10. See here, here are the numbers from 10 to 100. Let us learn. Okay, come on children. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, and 100. Very good children, this is called skip counting by 10. Right children, you should also practice like this, do well, do all the activities well. Bye children, thank you.